took literally millions of crashing Gotnorn games to get to this point. Millions of Gotnorn crashing games just to finally get two darn kills. God damn. All I want was two kills. It kept crashing me. It just kept crashing me. I could not stand crashing. Now I can finally go to the free-to-play account and then be done with that speedrun-ish. It doesn't even feel like a speedrun because I'm getting blocked by lag and the glitchy Wi-Fi. I'm just getting prevented there. All right. Just waiting to get out of this. Just get me out of this bullshit. Seriously, get me the fuck out of there. Jesus, that took so long. All I wanted was two kills. Why'd you have to make something so goddamn difficult? Seriously, why? Free to play account, players next. Do all the tasks on there, and then boom, that's every other account done. And I'm still going to continue my grind for power sticks to become rank 60. If I can do it. There you go. And this is not the account. Where's the account at? Why can I not log in? What the? I'm trying to log into the account. Are you stupid? Damn. Oh, and here we go. Wi-Fi screwing me over. Time to get fucked by the Wi-Fi. Get fucked. All right, I have to pause the stream. It's crap.